We're back, friends. We're back with Cyberpunk. It's a brand new day and I'm doing fine. Earlier today I spent 30 minutes converting components into more components into more components. And then I made some new inventory stuff and I got a level in crafting, which gave me more recipes, which I used to make more equipment. So let's take a look at where I'm at now. I figured you wouldn't want to see the boring crafting part, and how would I know I'd get a level out of componenting? So I picked up about 300 points of armor, which is really considerable. So now we have the boss Mafioso Trilby with armor lining, with armor mod. Of course, we still have the wolf equipment. We've got tech glasses, so the upper body here I consider pretty good. We also made pants, which are over-armored, and we made boots, which are over-armored, so we literally made all four of these pieces of equipment. And the boots are super-duper armored, they just look terrible. So I don't know, I just want to look professional, you know, and it's tough. It's hard out here for a pimp. I'm gonna need to use max docs at a lot more usage, but still, I'm carrying so much equipment that it's really bothersome. I think I need to drop these. I don't know what's taking up all my space. Maybe it's all the spare extra. Oh yeah, go take a look at that. So now I can craft a lot more stuff in the purple level. Yes. Creating to the next level, that's the problem. Top shelf components. Yum. Okay. Oh, I got a thing. Well, as long as I'm here, I might as well do the thing. I'm guessing spare cyberware and spare mods are taking up a lot of my inventory space, which I'm going to attempt to deal with in the future.
Hey, new gig on the horizon. Militech detained a smuggler by the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom once again. Specifics attached.
Sometimes you need a friend to lean on, sometimes you need a friend to break you out of an immigrant detention center at the Night City so-called border. Smuggler Bruce Welby required the latter. Bruce tried to cross the state line with hot cargo in tow, but it didn't work out as planned, and now he's been chained up by the Militech border security already several days. His buddy and Militech employee Archibald Crane found out about it through the situation through a grapevine. I'll be damned if that cuckoo corpo actually decided to help his friend instead of towing the corpo line. He contacted me to get Bruce out of his cage. You're to find the missing element in this friendship triangle. Find two Bruce, break him out, and escort him to his Chumbada Archie. And let's make sure Militech doesn't notice a thing, okay? Get it? One more thing, Archie says to not kill any corpos, so what can I say? The client's always right. Well, I think my gun has a PAX on it that keeps me from killing them. Oh, I can do all kinds of crap now. What does it say? Surveillance camera? I already turned it off. That's right, because I've got that thing that lets me turn stuff off remotely. I didn't see you over here.
Go, go, go!
This ain't so good. Saw it, but I definitely heard what I'm guessing is a mine somewhere. Couldn't figure out what that noise was. This will be a shorter session than normal, by the way, only about
new gig on the horizon.
Hour and 10,
Militech
maybe hour 20.
By the name of Bruce Welby at the border. His buddy wants him out. It's no surprise, but he needs someone to do the dirty work and make sure Bruce tastes freedom.
Kinda seems like maybe it's counting me as having killed somebody. I fucked up. I didn't feel like monkeying around with it anymore. For all this work of detaining immigrants, doesn't actually seem like they have a lot of space to detain immigrants with.
Listen, Archie ain't paying me to chit-chat, but to get you out.
Wait, Archie Crane hired you?
That's the one. He can't wait to see you, so move your ass.
Okay, I have an idea. There's a van in the parking lot, unwatched. We can grab it, but there's one problem. That door over there requires authorization. Check the room by the office. Officer probably has an access chart.
Already on it.
Archie knew who to send.
You sat here long enough. Let's shake that rust off.
Tell me twice.
Well, I'm not gonna get the bonus money for not killing people. Even though I didn't kill anybody, somebody, the Hulk guy who I shot in the head again with the same gun, just fell over dead for no apparent reason.
Brucey baby! We're starting to think we'd never get you out of that dump.
Archie, you piece of shit.
What?
It's because of people like you that camp even exists. I saw you behind the wheel. How much they paying you, huh?
Enough for me to buy your ticket out of here. You can thank me later. Right now, we gotta get moving. Oh, and V, if you ever plan on quitting Night City, careful around the borders. Accidents have a way of turning fatal.
I said no unnecessary bloodshed. Did you forget? The job is done and shut, sure. You saved Bruce, but you could have been quieter about it. Until next time.
I can't move the car. I literally just stuck in a dry gulch in the middle of nowhere because of this shit. Holy fuck. Sorry, really normal, average-looking person. I needed your wheels. Okay, it seems like they really don't want me crossing that AWACS line, so I'm not gonna bother.
Just listen to me for 1 second.
see. Back with you so soon? How's your afternoon? Now, this could just be rumors, but word is a new scary line has been crossed. Good old-fashioned bribes as a means of control could go extinct. Soon, none of us may ever be sure again if we're acting of our own volition, or are we unwitting victims of subliminal manipulation? Puppets. Has it really come to this, Night City?
I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Head to the coordinates I gave you. See what you can find. More details attached.
Okay. Did you think it over? Well, of course, if you can't...
Gas tank. Son of a bitch. I really hate how gas explosions just like instantly kill you no matter what. I don't know, maybe I need to start investing in resistances, but it seems really, really fucking OP to just gas tank instant death no matter how much health or armor you have.
I need your help. I've lost contact with Benedict McAdams and the driver who was supposed to get him out of town. Attached.
It says camera.
New face. See, Militech's been investing in young talent. So, you here to take me on a little field trip?
I'm here on Dakota's behalf.
For Christ's sakes, now you're telling me?
You want to shut the fuck
up? I loathe it, this whole playing tough in the face of death thing.
All right, let's get you out of here.
I haven't used my legs for a straight month.
McAdams, over here!
Starkey. It's been years.
You look like shit.
I'm a bit indisposed. Looks like you'll have to be my chauffeur.
V, FYI, Dakota's sending over your payment.
Nova, thanks. Have a good one.
What's wrong with you? The second car to do this shit to me.
I'm trying to erase all my blessings, dealing with PTSD, anxiety, and depression.
listening to you. Shit there. Ooh, that was an amazing drift. So smooth. Headrunner job gone bad. They didn't get out as clean or as quick as they thought they did. This isn't so good for me, huh? Dead body would cause me such grief. Oh, I finally ran out of stamina. That's a first. You know, I completely forgot this whole time I could summon a car literally anywhere. Guys, I'm so stupid. Oh. I have no excuse, Fiero.
A shit-kicking pack or what?
Or what? Gee, I hope that wasn't the van.
Go, go, go!
Downtown, huh? This must be that Antifa Chad Seattle that I hear so much about. So tempted to just drive through their housing area, but I will not.
just raked in a hefty heap of eddies and have those animals seeing red. See, I like folks who know how to leave a lasting impression. Think I'll close this contract and hold on to your number for a while.
Near the gym, there's this walkway where people are falling off the map. Find out what's going on. Just don't disappear yourself.
Well, that was really unfortunate. I guess I didn't really play that correctly.
Finish this another time. Right, go ahead. See you around.
Hey, même là-bas. Want to join? Come. We have beer.
Beer. Right.
You take. You from where?
What's the matter where I'm from?
Oh, so then you're a corporal, huh?
An agent of Babylon.
What are you gonna do to me?
Nothing. Sit and enjoy the view. See this? It could all be yours someday, Pity. Oh, oh! How about now? No? Any minute now.
He just needs to focus. That's all.
Will you fuck off already?
Trying to get her up and running again?
Mm-hmm. A few hours now.
Haven't given up yet?
Femme Bushu. I want a ride. In Jean, we trust.
You mind if I give it a shot?
Hmm. Be my guest. This not helping, that for sure. Thank you.
Set to go.
Comment? You serious?
Dump the safety mechanisms and switch down the emergency power.
Hey, you hear that? Who wanna go first?
I think I drank too much.
What if we stop in the middle?
Let him go first. He the one who fixes it.
Hold my beer. We're doing this, V.
Hold my beer, Johnny, you're a son of a bitch.
All right, fine.
Hey, that the spirit. We sit back and watch.
Hey, do it!
He really
do
gonna do it!
Babylon!
Babylon! You're gonna scream like a little girl.
Babylon!
I even thought we might be able to do this earlier in the game, and look, here we are now. What do you think, Johnny? Those weird pillars where it's like trays being stacked on each other further outwardly. Such a waste of space. The reverse pyramid. I mean, that's the kind of architecture building you want to get in places like New York City. Oh, cool.
Oh, shit!
Not as good as an actual roller coaster, unfortunately. You don't get that change in gravity feeling that a roller coaster would get you. Just this vague sense of motion from movement. This would work better probably in something like a
you seeing this
driver's chair. Oh, is this a loop? Wow, that's fancy.
Fuck yeah.
I wonder how they got Keanu Reeves to voice these voice lines without sounding super unenthusiastic. All right, we're almost at the end.
Holy fuck.
Babylon. Keanu Reeves smiling at you. You're breathtaking, Keanu Reeves.
That was... I almost shit myself from watching you. Bill?
I already stole all your alcohol. Fine.
You can come with us to the beach, if you want.
So, tomorrow we fire up the Ferris wheel.
Hey, good thing for...
Does it seem like more are popping up in different locations? I sworn I had back here cleared already. Where the hell did my car go? Why can I not summon my car here? This is a fucking road. Not?
Only from licensed manufacturers. It's worth the investment. Numerous nomad caravans have appeared near city limits in Norfolk and Charter Hill. Some reports suggest some of the violent vagrants may have entered Night City despite the NCPD's best efforts. If you spot a nomad, remember that you have the right to self-defense. With such dangerous criminals, warning shots alone are not considered an effective deterrent. Now, today's final story. An NCART station is stunned by a bloody massacre. The unidentified assailant opened fire on passengers waiting for the train on
Hey, V. I heard some soldier just opened fire on pedestrians at the pier. If you can swing it, I want him stopped, but not killed. Then I'll send the right people for him. More details are on the way. And V, good luck.
Grimy.
Sex worker tortured to death. Out of the water. Southernmost pillar of the NC Ring Road overpass that joins Haywood and Pacifica. He's a cop? Now, it said something about finding the girl down by the water. Is that where I need to be searching? I'm not finding a lot out here. That one I just read. Not the smugglers. Something about the southernmost pier connecting Pacifica and Haywood, which would be like right here. Yeah, I don't know, I lost it. What's that? Something is calling me. That's calling me is a thing I already researched, so I don't know why it's still showing yellow.
Mega building.
shit.
Hey, a gunfight broke out in a cafe on the waterfront. See what's going on over there, okay? If it's a cyber psycho problem, I want that problem to stay alive.
That's fucked up. She decided to steal her life by transforming into her and then surgically altering her sister? Okay, that's weird. better doctor, I think. It's true, the script was very drama-y in that kind of way. I was thinking to myself how dumb the plotline was. That's all there is to it. Almost high enough level to wear Johnny's pants. Which sounds really weird now that I think about it out loud. Dense area, but I think it's the last one. Like everything else is just vehicles. So, just one part of the city left besides whatever the hell this part is. Probably like Arasaka Island or Richard Knight Island or some crap or other. Let me see if I can make my way. Nope, I'm not gonna be able to make my way to anything useful. Alright, we're gonna run towards it, and then we're gonna stop for the day. Well, stop for now. I'll probably be back to play another episode tonight. Not plastic surgery to look just like you and steal your fiance. Incredible. I'd like to say that nobody died, but in fact, everyone died except for the cyber psycho.
V, a few Zeta Tech corporals walked into an auto shop. The punchline, none came back out. Apparently, it's a family business that's fallen on hard times. My hunch is the owners finally snapped, and you know I got a nose for this stuff.
Who does know what I might find there? Another cyber psycho successfully hunted? I guess we'll find out.